It's going to be a massive game against Fenerbahce. They're undefeated in the group. What do you think is going to be decisive for you?
So far, since I've been here, I think the biggest thing for us has been the energy. We play well when our energy is really high, so it's going to be, obviously it's going to be a big game, so hopefully if our energy is right, I think we'll be fine.
Όσο καιρό μετά πιστεύω ότι η ενέργεια είναι αυτό που θα μας δώσει παιχνίδι. Όσο παίζουμε με πολλή ενέργεια, έχουν φανές να κερδίσουμε τα παιχνίδια.
So it seems it has length, size. Do you think that's the main thing, the main problem versus anything that goes against the habit?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, most of the high level teams have size. They cover a lot of ground, rebound, shots, stuff like that. So I think if we keep the ball moving, you got to move those guys, away from the paint, space the floor and keep them moving, and let our defense turn into offense, So. Once again, that comes back in, moving the ball, playing defense.
Marquez, how's that going?
Ότι είναι μια ψηλή ομάδα, είναι επικίνδυνο για μας γιατί παίρνουν πολύ καλά τα rebound. Εμείς αυτό που έχουμε να κάνουμε είναι να κινούμε συνεχώς, να κινούμε την μπάλα συνεχώς. Έχουν πολύ καλή παραγωγή από την άμυνα πέρα στην πύλη, οπότε πρέπει να κινούμε συνεχώς.
How satisfied are you from the adaptation that you have? I mean, you, Elliot Williams, are you here? Also, the new guys in Kansas?
It's exciting, definitely. I could tell even from the guy here now that there's definitely more energy around here, And just we got more bodies, and everyone can play a little bit harder. And so you can tell there's energy. We're definitely a little bit more athletic, a little faster. So right now it is exciting to try to come be a part of something special.
Είμαι σίγουρο ότι με τις προσθήκες είμαστε περισσότερα από εμάς στην ομάδα. Προσπαθούμε ο καθένας να δίνει περισσότερη ενέργεια και προσπαθούμε να το πούμε.